Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to welcome the newest member of your Denny's Rangers. Standing at 6 feet 2 inches, 205 pounds, and hailing from Nashville, Tennessee, let's give a warm New York welcome to Denny's Rangers goalie, Cowboy.
Thank you all for the warm reception. I just want to say how proud I am to be here in Big Apple. Thank you to Denny and the whole Rangers organization for bringing me to the Big Apple. I'm really excited to be here and can't wait to get started. Go ahead and take questions. What do I think of New York so far? And what have I done? All right, so I landed last night and I thought, you know, let's take in a little bit of the big city culture before I get in bed. Stood online, catch a cab. I was thinking maybe grab some lox, a spear, maybe a pot. Anyway, I run into this stripper named Portia. And anyway, she was from around Houston, you know. So we grab some pie, jumps on the train, and anyway, forget about it. Next question. What do I think of the weather? I can't believe how brick it is. No. How was it I came to know about the train? Well, I was sitting at the house. Onion calls me up. We talked about it a little bit. We had a nice conversation. He told me, you know, it was business decision, and you know, I understand, I'm cool with that. Afterward, Onion, Boston, Lucky, me, we all went down to Andicar Village and blew it up. So, yeah. Any hard feelings? No, not at all. Do I know any reasons behind the train? If it was anything more than a business decision, I'm going to tell you, you do your job and you go ask Denny or Ruggie. Yeah. Next. How do I feel I can help the team? Well, let me tell you what I do know. I've had a decent year this year. I played 7 games, 4-2-1. That's a .681 save percentage, and I think it was a .529 goals against average. So, you know, that's not horrible, it's not great, but if you back out the 9-piece and the 11-piece, the do-rags, and Dan hung on me, well, I'd be sitting on a nice 3.4 goals against average, and be rocking a .784 save percentage. And, you know, that's not bad work at all for a rookie goalie. Yeah. Real talk. dead ass. I'm hyped. Yeah. I tell you what I'm hyped about. I'm hyped to not have Do-Rags, Dan, Denny, Joe Big Papa, Nuts, Bear Cub, Cody, Rory, not firing piss missiles at me in your game type situation. That's what I'm hyped about. Why didn't I mention the other goalies? That's simple. I'm the other goalie. Bear Cub, Denny, and Scooby, they've done one hell of a job this season. I'm here to support them. I feel, you know, there's nothing wrong with this situation. It's not broke. I don't need to come in here and try to fix it. I'm here to help the team. I think that's what Denny brought me here for. If there's anything I can do to help the team, that's what I'm here for. If he wants me to tape sticks, I'll tape sticks. If he wants me to sit on the beach and wave pom-poms, get some moral support, hey, that's what I'll do. If he wants me to get between the posts, I'll do that. And I give him the best I got every night, and I'm out there every day to practice. So, I'm not trying to fix something that ain't broke, and you're bugging if you think different. Yes. What do I think about my situation? Well, look, I just got traded from one team that was tied for first place to another team that was tied for first place. I'm telling you, the team in this city right here, it's murderers row. And no joke about it. I've been on the other end of their wrath. But to me, this city is where you come to win cups. And this is the place you come to make your bones. So I'm just here to do what I can, and I'm tickled to be here. What are my plans tonight? I don't know. We may go down to the bodega. I don't know. But I want to take this opportunity to thank all of y'all for giving me such a warm reception. I'm looking forward to my time here, taking in a little more of the New York culture. I think it's going to be a great opportunity. So, thank you so much for your kindness, and it's great to see you. Thank you.